Here we can see why the carb's sticking. So if you release and let go quickly, it seals all right. But the slightest touch on the throttle cable will just pull it a little bit, and it doesn't quite push all the way back. And this is what's keeping the throttle open, which is pretty unpleasant while you're driving. So I'll loosen all these screws and see if the butterfly valve will seat more symmetrically inside the bore.